Lori Jackson, who's been in full total 3 years. One of just a few students that you'll be here playing tonight that's been with me for 3 solid years. We're going to sing now, please, Mr. Cook.
And I'm going to honor your past, your past, who I can dedicate these songs to you because you didn't want your family. So this one for me.
Thank you.
singers might have concert choir, but these singers are also new to the full program. You'll notice some of them dressed in different full attire and thoughtfully my favorite singer. Nevertheless, this group ranges from 9th grade to the 12th grade. It's a unique personality, but we do have one thing in common, and that is we're going to sing our contest selection for you this evening. I trust that those parents who came here to remember back of ours will not mind hearing them. With the Voices singing by Martin Shaw. I guess you notice I'm doing double duty tonight. I'm playing and trying to direct my head. At times it's very hard to get a compliment. And so I was forced to say tonight I couldn't get one. So please bear with me in my single attempt to accomplish my squad. effort. We'd like to thank the selection that we did at that competition. By the way, they came in second out of 38 bars, with eight, representing eight states throughout the United States.
Thank you. gospel truth to the godless world, much like an own violence. But the master comes in a foolish crowd, never can quite understand the work of himself and change of draw as such a master's hand. The master's hand.
Thank you.
the famous singer did a couple of weeks ago, uptown for a principal convention, and I said the message something like, you know, since we're all so busy, it might pay to listen to the message of this song, Walk a Little Slower.
We don't need tomorrow.
I heard this lesson entitled Go and Dream, and that seems to be my thing for you. And it meant a lot to me then, and I've had to file for about 3 or 4 years, and finally felt like I had the horses to do. Go and Dream will do what it takes.